Epic has brought us a lot of happiness over the last couple years, but as you guys know, they also made a ton of streamers like Ninja, Tfue, and a lot of us super mad with some crazy updates and bringing in completely broken new items. Some of them out of the game at the worst times, even one of the most broken items we've ever seen in Fortnite added just 2 weeks before the first World Cup that made people freak out. And you don't want to miss what item that was. But of all the great things Fortnite has done for us, Epic definitely messed up a few times with some of the most OP annoying items we've ever seen that I bet a lot of you guys don't even remember unless you are pretty OG. But hit like right now, and how are you not subscribed yet? We are blowing up and tons of new videos coming for you always. So hit subscribe right now to be an OG fan of this channel, and let us know down in the comments what item you hated the most in Fortnite history. But let's get started. Number one, the combat shotgun. Denver, what do you mean? I love the combat. Listen, everybody carried a combat shotgun. They took over. You almost didn't have to use anything else because these things shot so fast and far and did so much damage that so many of us just got sick of them. Now, some of you guys love the combat shotgun, and some of you guys might actually miss it and want it to come back, but pros and a ton of Fortnite players can still hear the sound of it in their nightmares. But the combat got vaulted in Season 10 at the same time that mechs got nerfed, and another shotgun people hated, the drum shotgun, that's when that got vaulted too. Does anybody even remember the drum shotgun? Honestly, it was pretty terrible, and even though it shot fast, you almost had to have it like right in somebody's face to do anything. Either way, see you later, combat shotgun, and let's see if you guys remember this next one. Number two, dynamite. Oh man, if you guys hated C4, then you totally forgot about dynamite. This stuff came in stacks of three. It exploded in 5 seconds and did huge amounts of damage to structures and players with one toss. You could hear the fuse about to blow, but barely, and it exploded in a massive 1600 unit area and would wipe full builds. You know what? Maybe we actually need dynamite back. I don't know. Totally kind of joking, by the way, but what was crazy about dynamite is that in those 5 seconds it took to blow up, most players didn't know you could pick it back up and throw it before it exploded. So if you were fast, you could kill someone with their own dynamite. Crazy, right? Either way, dynamite got disabled in just an hour after it came out. And maybe Epic should have kept it that way, but let's get to the next one, and we did save the best till last. So make sure you watch this whole video for lots of good luck. Number three, the grappler. Now, wait a second, we're not talking about the mythic one that you can get here in Season 2 from Smashing Sky. No, this one dropped everywhere, and like every single pro carried one because one, they were awesome for trick shots and one pumps to the dome, but number two, it meant instant high ground. Like nobody could outbuild you because they'd waste all their mats and then you would just grapple to the top and blast them. But one pro hated this item so much and pretty much got it removed from the game. Can you guess who? No, Ninja was a good guess, but it was Tfue. He couldn't stand it, and I can't really blame him because it made any noob able to just retake high ground and beat the best builders in the game. But maybe that actually sounds like a good reason to bring it back. I don't know. What do you guys think? Would Epic ever bring back the OG grappler? All right, next up, and then we'll get to the most hated item that came out just 2 weeks before World Cup. But first, number four, the junk rifts. Have you already forgotten when these first came out? Well, when they were in the game, you couldn't forget them because you heard them from across the map and you could see it destroy like 10 people through builds. Okay, maybe not 10, but 72 hours, aka Tom, he killed Tfue and 6 other people with one single junk rift in a competitive endgame. Pretty much as soon as this happened, we all knew the junk rift was soon to go. Now, as hated as it was by some people, it was hilarious seeing like, you know, a giant porta potty fall from the sky and land right on someone's head until that person was you. Or like here, I think Booga maybe got hit with one too many falling toilets, and that was it for the junk rift. Number five. Okay, finally, I will tell you guys, what did Epic do and why did they add some crazy strong overpowered item literally 2 weeks before the World Cup? I'm afraid to say it because I don't want to bring back too many bad memories, but here it is, the airstrike. Yes, this actually existed in the game, and honestly, it's no match for some of the others in this video, so again, don't miss the ones coming up, but holy moly was the airstrike so broken that every pro was flipping out, like Dakota's saying, bruh moments, and Chap saying World Cup ready, and had the rest of us waiting to see what this was gonna look like in an actual competitive event. Honestly, I think this was Epic panicking at how crazy building was getting, and I legit think they were worried that the World Cup would look too confusing and nobody would want to watch because too much building, stuff like that. But I mean, 20 missiles, Epic, raining from the sky over 8 seconds? What were you guys thinking? And that was just one airstrike. Imagine if you had two of them on you. If Epic wanted to stop building, then this is definitely the way to do it. And actually, there are even worse anti-building items from Epic soon to come. But before that, let's check out number 6. The infantry rifle. Some of you guys right now are like, what? People hated the infantry rifle? You might be thinking of the epic and legendary one, which of course, I don't know, you might hate those as well. I loved them, but the gray, green, and blue infantry rifles. People hated them, but for a completely different reason. They were absolute garbage. Seriously, these things spawned so often that even Courage, JD, and Tfue banded together against Epic to get it removed. Courage saying, the infantry rifle is the worst weapon they've ever added to Fortnite Battle Royale. I'm convinced I'd rather have two plastic spoons from my local Chinese food place than the infantry rifle in a gunfight. And you can see what else he said here. So can you tell he really didn't like it? Tfue even adding, I think the infantry rifle is easily the worst and least reliable weapon to get off of spawn. Easily, dude. And of course, I can't tell you guys some of the other special things that Tfue said about it, but there you go. Another gun Tfue disliked, but for real, this thing was garbage. Just be glad that this one is gone. Number 7, we've got to talk about it. The Boombo. And like the Grappler, this wasn't the special version there was only one of. These things were everywhere, and the explosion on hit was huge. Legit, I cannot lie to you guys. I loved this thing, but I promise anybody that I killed each and every game, which was probably about 4 to 5 people with this Boombo, they most likely hated it, and I don't blame them. Like, it was just so easy to hit people with because you didn't even need to hit them, just near them. And then on top of that, you had an actual line, I'm not making this up, showing you exactly where the arrow was going to land. If this weapon wasn't meant for noobs to destroy pros, then I don't know what was. But you guys can hate it all you want, I kind of miss it, but let's see. Number 8. Let's speed this up. We got the automatic sniper rifle, and it was absolute junk. All right, number 9. I'm just kidding. That's it. It was just garbage, guys. And thank you, Epic, for removing this because we don't have to find it in chests anymore. This is all you need to know about the automatic sniper rifle that would basically tickle your enemies if you hit them with it. Let's just delete it from Fortnite history and get to something people absolutely hate. And that is number 9, a real sniper rifle, aka the heavy sniper. You guys might like this one, right? Same. I love it. But guess who hates it? Every single pro in the world. Seriously, guys, they cannot stand the heavy sniper rifle. And for like the last year, we have had to hear them complaining about it endlessly. I get it though. I really do. It does a ton of damage, right? And especially a one-tap headshot. But the worst thing about it is it can break a wall in one shot. Or even worse, pros will time a double heavy snipe at the same time and knock somebody completely safe behind a wall. Pretty OP, but I love it. I don't know. What do you guys think? Should Epic keep it or should Epic remove it? Number 10 coming down to the end, but remember, we saved the best for last. This one, though, is the Rift to Go. This is another one a lot of you guys told me you hated, but I did kind of like it. Here's what I really did not like about it though, and probably why a lot of people hate it. If you had a guy really low, then he would just shake this thing and poof, he was gone and he just flew away. Of course, you could try to follow them through their rift for a few seconds after they used it, but the thing is they would just land first and they would laser you out of the sky. So the only thing you could do is try to pick them off out of the air before they got away. So hated by some, loved by many. This was a tough one to add to the list, but hey, let me know what you guys think. Were these good for the game or did you hate them? Number 11 down to the last 3, guys. So what are we missing here? A lot of you guys forgot about this one, but when I say it, it's going to bring back a lot of memories. This is the mounted turret. Yeah, you remember this? You plopped it down on a build and just lit up another player's builds. It did a lot of damage. When it first came out, it had almost no cooldown, plus that shield on the front of it. It was like bugged or something because you could see someone's head in the gap, but you just couldn't hit them through it. So there was hardly anything you could do until you were dead or you used all your materials or both. Now this item, as you probably guessed, it made pros pretty mad. What else is new, right? I don't know. And it didn't survive, just like number 12. Traps. Wait, what do you mean, Demmer? Traps are one of the most hated items in the game? Surprisingly, yes. And for pros and casual players alike, this was just one of those items that felt like a cheap kill. You just threw it on a wall, you waited for it to do a ton of damage. It did require some skill, I guess, but more so just spamming builds and traps and hope that you got them down. Like, I think we just want a shotgun fight and stuff and not just get cheese killed trapped in a box. Like, just kind of lame. And even some of the biggest pros are happy that these are out. Even the Trap King himself, CypherPK, said he feels so much more confident in fights now because he doesn't have to be so worried about getting trapped. But these just left the game recently. What do you guys think? Good move by Epic, or should they bring them back someday. For me, I'm just very glad they are gone. Number 13 though. All right, last one guys, but don't miss the last part of the video for all the good luck that you can get. So many of you guys don't even remember this last item, but what a joke it was, the bottle rockets. This was like a weak airstrike, but I guess with enough of them, it could even feel stronger. It was one of those items where when it was against you, it was the worst thing in the game and you hated it. And then you would try to use it yourself and it felt like just such weak garbage, right? Probably the worst thing was just getting one of these out of a chest or floor loot instead of something actually useful to survive. But either way, it's out and I don't think we see this one coming back. Hit like and subscribe right now, guys. Seriously, if you're still watching, then how could you not be subscribed? All right, we have so many amazing videos coming out soon for you guys and tons more you can watch right now. And you can be one of the first to say you were subbed to this channel. But you guys have an awesome day and we will see you guys in the next one. Love, Denver.